depends on the values your parents teach you as well. Now, my parents didn't teach you no value about how to hold on to money or anything like that. I kind of just learned, yeah, I learned this stuff myself. Like, they never told me going to school and sell crisps and drinks, and then when you get that money saved or anything like that. Me, like, they always say, oh, there's no such thing as a self-made man. Yeah, well, they're wrong. Yeah, me, I self-taught myself a lot of stuff because the people that I grew up around and stuff like that, yeah, a lot of them don't know the stuff that I know. Yeah, like, I'm not boasting or nothing like that, but at the end of the day, I can go back and teach my parents about how to buy a property. They can't teach me how to buy a property, yeah? Whether they want to watch this thing, take offense to it, that's tough, yeah? Facts is facts, yeah? They could not teach me and school me how to buy a property. I could sit them down and tell them the exact process of how to buy a property. They can't tell me that, yeah? So, and as parents, we should be able to teach our children that, innit? And now, no one knows everything. Just because you're older don't mean you're older. Just because you're younger don't mean you're younger. But, yeah, you should be able to learn off your elders.